Hello and welcome to my Farsi class. Today I'm going to teach you a couple of expressions about expressing happiness and sadness. Okay, how do we say I am happy? Remember, in Farsi we have two words for happy. One is the short-term happy, which is closer to the English word glad. So, I am happy in the sense of I am glad would be خوشحالم. Okay, the word خوشحال, as you can see, means glad. But let me break it down for you. خوش is good, and حال is mood. So altogether it means good mood. So if someone says خوشحالم, literally they are saying I am in a good mood, meaning I'm glad. Now, the second word we have for happy refers to long-term happiness. This is when someone is generally happy in life. This word is خوشبخت. خوش, again, means good, and بخت means fortune or luck. So for Iranians, the word that refers to long-term happiness in reality means to have good fortune or good luck. So, if someone says خوشبختم, it means I'm generally happy in life. Remember, this phrase, خوشبختم, actually this sentence, can be also used to convey, nice to meet you. When you see someone, you meet someone for the first time. Remember, one more time, when you meet someone for the first time and you want to say, nice to meet you, you would say, خوشبختم. So, the best way to say it is, سلام. خوشبختم. تیناام. Meaning, hi, nice to meet you. I'm Tina. Okay, now let's go to expressing sadness. The word that we have for sad is ناراحت. Let me break it down for you. Na is a prefix that would generally make words negative. So it's kind of like un or dis in English. Uncomfortable. Discomfortable, right? So we have prefixes probably in a lot of languages which function like this. Na rahat. Rahat means comfortable. Narahat literally means uncomfortable. It is true, you can use it in this sense. For example, when you're wearing tight shoes, you can use this word, this adjective, to describe the shoes. You can say narahatan, meaning they are uncomfortable. But conversationally, we normally use this word to also convey sad. So if someone wants to say, I am sad, probably the sentence would be ناراحتم, I am sad. So remember, this adjective, ناراحت, can have two meanings, uncomfortable and sad. Okay, I hope you have learned something useful today from this class. Please remember to like, share, subscribe, and come back for more videos. And enjoy the process of learning Farsi. خداحافظ!